Hey everybody, how are you? Hope you're doing great. I'm standing out here on my front porch. It's amongst this beautiful snow that we've gotten. Right now it's pretty. It's not going to feel so pretty in about a month if it's still here, but we'll enjoy it while it's here and nice and white. I just want to share a couple of things. I'm going to be doing a quick video every week just to let you know what's happening in the market and some other tidbits of information. I know we're all busy, so it's going to be quick and informative. Number one, what's going on in the market? Well, in the Ann Anderson real estate group world, it's been a busy week. We got multiple, or I should say competing offers on a beautiful historic home that I've had listed in Stillwater. Gorgeous. So the market is active. All of our listings are getting showings, and the open houses we've been holding have been busting at the seams. So if you're thinking of waiting till spring, why? Get going. People are out looking. They're not waiting till spring. So, a couple of other things. We have some buyer needs, and I'm just going to throw it out there. If you know of anybody that's going to be selling that matches a couple of them, I'm just going to mention a couple. We have several, but we have a buyer looking from the Stillwater area to North Oaks area up to mid 600s. It needs to be turnkey, ready to move into. They'd like water views, like a pond even, or whatever, just something pretty to look out their back door at. And I can give you more details if you think you know of somebody that has something like that available or coming. I also have a buyer that's been looking for a Riverview property, either Wisconsin or Minnesota. Price is pretty negotiable on that one. Let me know if you know of anybody that's going to be selling on either side of the river, because we want to know about it. Let's see. Okay, now a couple of really fun things that are going on around town. Number one, the kids at Lily Lake have been working with Ashland Productions, and they're going to be doing their play that they've been practicing since November. They're doing that this weekend, and we'll have links to all these things below. Check it out if you're looking at just having an uplifting little event to go to this weekend. Maybe take your kids or your grandkids for fun. You know what else is going on? The Home and Garden Show. That is going on this weekend and next weekend, and we'll also have a link to that. That's always a great place to get good ideas for, things to do around your house. And what else? Oh, you know what? I got something in the mail about the Zephyr Theater in downtown Stillwater. If you're not familiar with it, check it out. We have a great theater down there, and they're having an Oscar night on the 24th. I think that's Sunday. So check that link too. What else? I have a couple of pre-lists that are coming up. One is on White Bear Lake, and it's gorgeous. It's going to be under $1.9 million. I've also got a really sweet property in Stillwater coming on, and that's going to be in the 400 range, around 435, somewhere around in there. And then I've had three appointments in St. Paul this week with properties that are coming on the market from, under 200 to in the 400 range. So there's a lot happening. People are getting ready to list their houses. There's a lot of great listings already on. Make sure to check the links down below. We've got links to all of our listings. And let's stay in touch. One last thing. We're going to be holding a contest that will involve winning an airline ticket voucher. So please be checking back. We're developing all the details about that. So we'd love to have you involved. And continue to reach out to me with questions. If you have anything that you're just wondering about, if you're planning to sell in the next year or 2 years, this is a great time to be talking to me and figuring out what you should be doing or what you could be doing and not doing too much or spending too much money on the wrong things. So let's stay in touch and have a great weekend. We'll see you next week.